Well, I think first order of business is for us to ask China to give us a full accounting of why they were not forthcoming with the illness. It probably lost us 6 to 8 weeks in response. Even more than that, when you see our clinicians and epidemiologists, if they'd had that information from day one, the moment a Chinese health official thought that there was a real risk, that's when they should have shared it with the WHO, with the CDC, and with medical professionals to help them, but to also potentially avoid the pandemic. I think the other thing that we've learned throughout this is we have vulnerabilities that we need to fix in our supply chain. We had an instance when we were originally ramping up the test where one of the key ingredients or supplies that we needed to develop the test kits were manufactured in one European country. Everybody was competing for that, rightfully so. We should not put ourselves in that situation in the future. Critical medications, pharmaceuticals that are manufactured in China, we have to rethink whether or not we've put too much dependence on foreign jurisdictions for these critical healthcare supply chains. Those are the sorts of things that when we get back to Congress, I think that we'll be looking at through oversight, and I would expect proposing measures on it to send to the president's desk.